So let's see. So this is the restaurant. Only have two people here, that was strange. Why is that? Oh, yeah, okay, thank you. I can't do it. No. Okay. It has to come. Some guest, yes. She wants turkey. That is not fast food. Another customer. You also want a turkey. They want a big turkey today. The first one is ready. Thank you. Take it. Here you go. Can't I move this? Probably not. I have to move it there. No, I don't have it enough space for it. You go, you turkey. Have to move this when we are closing to over here instead. That will be much better. Thank you. Hope it was good. Another customer. You want lasagne? Is that fast food? No. Welcome. close it right now. Not done. Eat. I need more tables. I need to move that one. Thank you. But we of course we needed to buy that one. That is outside, but we need I don't want it Let's see our menu, what we have. So let's do 14. So take sushi, we take away that one. So right now food store. Okay, what do we need? We have to look closely. So we need that one. We have that one. We have that one. We don't have turkey anymore. We don't need that one. We have that one. We don't need that one. And we don't need that one. We need that one. I think that's okay. And now we can go out. Take One and one box. Open the door. Thank you. We have to fill up the freezer. We got the cheese. The mushroom. Ugh. I don't like that. close that now. Seriously, do I need to do this too? Thank you. Let's open up. Good day, sir. Oh yeah, pizza, you want carbonara? There you go, sir. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a cat outside. Another customer is coming. Thank you. Take the order, take it. Be right with you. Just a moment. Vodka. You want that with cheese. So we need to serve 20 customers today. So let's see how that goes. Good day, sir. You want take the order. Hey, old man. There you go. Hope it's good. Oh, welcome. It was not salad he wanted, it was sushi. There you go, sir. Another customer is coming. This is good. Thank you. $1 tip. Enjoy, sir. Your lunch today. Sound. Thank you. Have a good day, sir. Oh, he was really happy. He gave us $6 in tip. Good day, sir. He did that too. Sorry for the wait, sir. Okay, she wants. Oh, that was the. She wanted that one. Take Here you go, sir. Oh, miss. It's a woman, not a man. There's already the noise from the restaurant. Okay. Another customer is coming. Hope it tastes good. It looks like sushi is their favorite here. Thank you. Have a nice day. Please take me to garbage. $2 is better than nothing. Just let us take this. Then we need to close it. Close the store. We need to buy more food or ingredients. Thank you. $1. But that's okay. So what are we missing here? We can sell that. We sell that. Need that one. What are we missing? I need that one, okay. Why is that? Take away. I think we're doing that instead. Let's try this again. Thank you. He left, giving money for me. Thank you. The mushrooms. Let's just see what we need now. Food store. Okay, so my problem now is wondering if I'm going to take away these two. Take that. Mm-hmm. fire apartment is coming. And see now. But isn't that fish? Why do I need fish? I don't have anything with fish in it. Good day, sir. You're welcome. Okay. So now I should go in here. Sir. So I need that one. Can't get that one for some reason. Have that. What? Thank you. Then we should have everything. We don't have mushroom. I just did that so I can have white. Is it only mushroom? Come on. Not enough money. That, but I don't have that. Sorry. I don't have a choice. try this one and see. Yeah, so we have that one. We have that one, we have that one. Okay. Day, sir. You know what? Let's open up and see. So now we have two different three different pizza type. We have a pepperoni, margherita and cheese, we have turkey and pasta carbonara. So this is going to take a long time. Order that. Thank you, sir. And you want pass. There you go, sir. Okay, can I? You go, sir. There's no. Table management. Yeah, I know I have it, but I can't pay it right now. What is wrong with this stuff right now? I don't have any more. Goodbye, sir. He was really happy. $18 in tip. I need that. I have $140. I have to remove the yeah, I know. You don't need to remind me. I want to take these two and then removing all the pizza stuff. So close it. Thank you, sir. Have a good day. Take your trash. Let's see now. Let's try to take that with us too. Here you go. Why are you leaving footprints? Another customer. Here you go, ma'am. Welcome, sir. What do you want? Okay, you want that. Here you go, sir. Have a pleasant day. Did I really need that? Yes. Good day, sir. What can we give you? You want lasagna? Was that a woman? Sorry about that. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Have a good day. Thank you, that was that. Here you go. Final four, guys. I'm going somewhere. Pasta, that one. Close it now. Thank you, thank you. Have a good day. Finally, we have some money, and that's good. Okay, let us help her, help them. Okay, good luck to you. Okay. Need extra money. What is all that trash stuff? Just checking around everywhere. What needs repair here now? Can I get in here? Thank you. is that? Hvor de der da? entertainment. Hvor det da? Ah. XP and 4,000 in the money. So that's really good. Why can't I go? You know what? I'm selling these because we are going to buy new stuff. Be there. So kitchen. So as you can see, we have a sign. That and that is what the hell? Right now, like that. Need a sink. Do we want to make ice cream? That is too cheap. That is enough. We have three there. I'm wondering if we got there. Go here, kitchen. Take that there. You know what? Move that a little bit. Yeah, come on. Management. Now we have three. Now we have lots of stuff. To fill up the new stuff. More chef, more room, more dishes to make. While I'm having money, we stack up the inventory, the ingredients for making this food. We need that. Thank you so much, sir. Why do I need to enter that? Okay, garbage removal. Oh. Order. Or is it outside? Yeah, I know about that. Goodbye, sir. Start picking up and stuff so we can have it open longer, because we have 3 chefs and we can have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 guests. Right now I don't want to have anything outside, because I need to be level 5 first so I can hire people to help me. And I think it's going to be enough to serve the people inside. Let me in. Let's box, guys. Let's see the food store now. Stock, stock. We can take one more of that. That is enough. One more of that one. More on that one. Thank you, sir. Need more of this. More of that. Then I know I will have enough. Thank you. Close that door. The kitchen. Do we need kitchen shelf? But do I want to change open up. Let's get some customers here right now. Yeah, they are coming. Lasagna. Have advertising up, so a lot of sushi, cheese. There you go. Thank you. Oh, why can I only take three? What I can you know? Sonia, who's that? Here you go. Sushi, cheese. There you go. That is yours. Jesus! This is taking too long. Here you go, sir. God damn it. Pasta carbonara, where are you? Here you go. Thank you. Thank you. Oh Lord. Lasagna, sushi, Philadelphia, sushi, sorry, you have to wait, sir. Sorry for that. Yes, lasagna, others. There you go. Go, sir. Sky, that's your sir. Turkey. Other turkey. I need to close. Sorry, guys. I need help. I don't have a chance to do this alone. Here you go, sir. Thank you. Off here. There we go. you go. I'm sorry, but I can't work any faster. Oh Lord. That was busy. I need it. Tohayo want to help me to serve? I'm wondering if I want to move that to like there, then move that. Management, hey. Can I have take that, and that needs power too. Like that, power. Management, higher. Thank you. Let's see. So to have more, we have to have one more of that, I think. So kitchen table. Sell that one. Can I have? Yes, finally. Sell. Oh, come on. Skill points. I need to do that, sorry about that. So, no. Power. There. have one more. Yeah. Yes, we can. Nope. And management. Let's open up this door. Let's see how this goes. Four shaft, and we can take. Who is he walking around here? Oh, welcome. Things goes a little bit faster now because we have faster stoves and everything. They are working, so it's just going the right way. The poor chefs are working hard. Yeah, but I can't have any more chefs right now. I really don't want to know. trying my best here. He's happy. Thank you, sir. Have a good day. One more has left. $6. Going down for some reason. Yeah, I have to. Golden Fang, pay down that. Where is that last one? I close it. Finish for the day. Where is it gone? Bank. Okay, we have. This went well. I don't know how much I will get. How much? That was not that much. Let's see. We need to stock up again. I really don't want to. I don't want to take the loan. Okay, let's take out that. Say 9. Okay. Let's see. So we don't need that anymore. We do that. Right now we are taking more recipes, so we need to fill up with the ingredients. So let's see what we can do here. Enough of that, we don't need that anymore. I think that's okay, I think. I'm wondering if we're going to have two people to serve. Because then it will go faster. I think it's not enough with just one. Starting to get full in here now. In the storage. We have one shelf there too. That's good. Just going to check. No, too expensive. So we can have one more. can't you have that there? Go in here. Other. Thank you. Power. And let's see. Management. Like that. So let's start. So right now we have 3 chefs. Maybe, no, I don't think I have space for it. But at least the food will go out quickly now, since I have 2 waitresses. I can't go in there. That is expensive. But you guys are messing up my floors. Right now my job is only to take the tape, clean the tables, what not equipment to cook. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can't be empty already. Way. Thank you. Sorry about that, sir. Garbage removal, all of that, thank you. Run around the table. Let's see. Nothing outside, then it has to be inside. Yes, it was. Sorry about that, sir, but I need to clean. We haven't lost any customer yet, but I need to see. We need more that. We really don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore. No of that. Fridge so I can stock it. Okay, then we closing because we need more fridge. That's the problem right now. We have to put that fridge. Let's see now. Everything is stocked up. Thank you, sir. Can't put it there, but if I move this, That was expensive, but we need it. Now we are supposed to manage this. He goes there. You know what? I want to try to wait for him to be finished. I need to move some stuff here right now. Wondering to move. Can you eat your food? Thank you, sir. Oh, come on. Oh. Please say this, Fitter. Yes. It's exactly what I wanted. But oh, come on. Seriously? Yeah, I know that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I can't. Huh. What is that? Of course, that will come now. Huh. Can I have that one? Then I can just sell this one, and I don't need that. Huh. Let's see. Okay, then we are moving this one to this side. Thank you. Because I need this one. So open up again. Let's try this again.